forward just a little bit, I think. Remember, it drifts backwards a little bit. Mm-hmm. Forward, so a little bit. Just one, yeah, well, a little bit back, right there. See, that's right on top of it. It drifts forward a little bit, and then it goes to the side a little bit. Hold on to it. Got his arm. Got it. Yeah, you got it. Yeah, but he's not sitting in a good spot to get him. Right there. See, he's not because he's too far towards the front. Oh, shoot. Oh, you might got him at attack. He's gonna fall off, I think. Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall. Oh my gosh, first try on Mel. That was awesome, Stacy. You got it. That was awesome. Cool. Snagged him right by the tag. I tried that, but I think you would be better off snagging him over a little bit. Put in. There you go. You had to do some work.
What is the field?
Yeah, what about the elephant that you said you wanted before?
I don't know, he's laying in the corner.
Yeah, you might be able to knock him down.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Knock him down. Maybe. Okay, now you knock him down, so you should be able to get him. Go back a little farther. It depends how it spins. Yeah, try. Gotta get. Yeah, that should be good. Clamp him. Yep, perfect. Like the perfect grab right between his legs and his shoulders. Almost right where you want it to be. So we need that one for the square head. We didn't have that one yet, right?
No, now we have cool. The whole collection.
All right.
Find it too.
Oh, you moved snowball in a good spot. Now you can probably get that. Yeah, you can hit the lollipop. It's a little bit. See the closet. It doesn't open like that one. Over the forward a little bit. It's hard to say because it's not. Go, yeah. Gotta get spread around. There we go. Spread around good. That's good. Cool. Lollipop. Back just a little. Oh, yeah, right there. Ooh, baby. Yes, snowball. Awesome. Sweet. Cool, let me see. We needed that one. Gets around it, might lift him up. Over just a little bit this way. I think right there. See, it gets under him. See how it holds him. Oh, he fell forward too much. You gotta go around his head. I think you can get him. Because it gets around him. The other smaller claws don't get around him. This one gets around him really good. Just gotta get by his head a little bit more. Forward a little bit, you know, back and forth. And then over this way just a little bit. Let's see. Went too far away from the head again. Oh, you got the tag.
Oh,
God, he got his dog tag, see? He went under it. Awesome.
Let him out.
Cool.